Hey everyone, this is Defender988, and in this video I'm going to show you how to create a 3D intro with Cinema 4D. Now, first thing you need to do is start up Cinema 4D, and then hold in here, and you select play. Now, you just change the width and height, just 9999, like that. And of course, now you need to select a text. Now hold right here, and here you select text. There's the text. So now you hold here and you select extrude nerves. Now you drag text to extrude nerves. There you go. It's 3D. Now, just change what you want to type. Like, like that. And now you can just change the font. Just select any font like that. Now what you need to do is click extrude nerves and make the movement to 80, and the caps, make it to fillet cap, and this fillet cap, then change it to 10. This one, change it to 10. Okay, now look. Now you just select this, Control C and Control V to copy it. Then you select the other one, change it to from 10 to 5. There you go. Then change the movement to 80 to 40. That's about half of it. So there it is. As you can see, now you see there's a big one and a small one. Come right here. Yeah, there's a big one and the small one. The small one, you gotta make it to the middle. No, wait a second. Let's just change the font. Yeah, just make it like that. So, yeah. Just exactly in the middle. Okay, so now you want to change the color. You click here, and as you can see, there's a new material. You put reflection, make it to 20, and the color, change it to red, whatever you want. Object. Now you select which one you want to make. Like now, the other one in the back is red. If I want this one to be another color, like maybe orange. You're gonna make it right there. Yeah, like that. Now what you need to do is just a normal one. There's 50. You drag it right here on the floor. Yeah. So now it reflects the name. So now you of course want a light or something. Get a light. Move. Get up. Take it back. There, right there. If you've seen my intro, it's kind of similar to it. Okay, so now you click lens, and make it to high 8. Oh, sorry, the glow, make it to high 8, like that. And now some places are dark, so what you need to do is bring another light, just a normal one, then bring it right here. Shadow, you make it shadow maps. The density, just slow it down a little, 50. So yeah, that's it. Let's see it. Yeah, it's kind of better. Okay, so now what you're gonna do is make the camera movement. So you just hold here, click camera, you go to cameras, camera. Now, there's something you need to do first. Right here, you see the black bits and the white bits over here. The white bits is the only thing is gonna be recorded, so you come right over here, go to output and change it to this one. Let's see. Yeah, and change 1024 to 720. Yeah, you see that's wider. Now you're gonna need to do the camera. Okay. Okay, so now you need to go where you want the entry to start. For example, I'm gonna make it right here. Oh wait, that's a little dark. Okay. Yeah, that's a little better. Okay, so now you go to frame rates. Zoom out so it will all appear like that. You click this one right here, so you get a red box. So you just move where where you want it to move. For example, I'm gonna make it right here. Then you move it and click this. No, oh, sorry, I made a mistake. Delete it all again. Do it all again. Okay. Go to frame rate, click it again, and then choose where you want it the frames. For example, I'm gonna make it 60, and click this again. So you get a red box. Yeah, like that. Now you click it again and click keyframe. I think there's a mistake here. No. Undo it all. Okay, so we undo it. Then go to, yeah, okay. Do it all over again. Select the camera. You get the keyframe right here. Click this again. Yeah, so now, as you can see, it's like this. So now you want to make a move, like in my intro, it goes through the D. I don't know exactly what. So you just go to another frame, click this again, make it zoom out, like this for example, that's better. So yeah, now just make it 120, for example. You come here, press this button, make it through the D, like that. Yeah, like that. Then you unclick it, click free my. Now it's gonna make it's gonna be like this. It's gonna play. Yeah, it's not really good, but it's okay. So now you go to save. And go to format, to AVI movie options. You can make it quality 100, path, make it intro or whatever you want, and yeah, that's it. So now you just click this. Oh yeah, you gotta make it to the frames from 0 to 115. That's where I ended it. So I'm gonna save it. So it's saving right now. It's gonna take a while, but you just wait a little and it's done. So thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Bye.